Welcome to another NUCIDA video. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time. It's never been easier to manage tests at scale than with Xray Test Management. Xray is a Jira native software test management app that ensures your testing and development teams are collaborating to achieve the highest quality products. With Xray, you'll never deliver broken or untested code again. Xray is a comprehensive test management solution that uses Jira native issue types to specify, organize, plan, and execute tests. With Xray, you can create your tests and add preconditions. Organize them using the test sets or the test repository. Plan your test strategy, and finally execute tests and report the status. Every quarter we present the latest features, news, and updates about Xray. Today, we will show you some exciting new features. To begin, I navigate to the app's upper menu and select Xray. This will take you to the Getting Started section of Xray. Here, you'll see a new button that allows you to create a demonstration project. Clicking on this button will prompt a confirmation window, ensuring you want to proceed with creating the project. Once confirmed, the system begins generating the project. This process typically takes 2 to 3 minutes, but for the sake of time, I've already completed it. The demonstration project is designed to provide a comprehensive example, showcasing not only Xray features but also the full spectrum of what a real-world project might include. It's a structured example that aligns closely with the workflows you'd expect in Jira. Let's explore what's inside. What's in the demonstration project? The demonstration project includes user stories, defined states with tests covering them, epochs. All Jira and Xray issue types are represented, illustrating a typical team's work. Entity examples. These include not just Jira issues, but also Xray-specific entities. Test case versioning. An example of test case versioning is included. Each entity is tagged for easy discovery, making it simpler for users to navigate. For instance, we've defined test cases with detailed property descriptions and logical step sequences. You can also create different versions of a test case, which is particularly useful when transitioning from manual to automated testing. For example, initially, you may write manual test steps. As your team begins automation, you can create a new version of the test case while preserving the original steps. This approach allows you to maintain both versions, deciding which one to use based on the context. It's a flexible solution for evolving testing requirements. Advanced features and configurations. Beyond the demonstration project, Xray offers several advanced features accessible through the Jira administration menu. Let me guide you through some key options. The feature toggles make the setup easier. In the Settings menu, under Manage Apps, you'll find a section dedicated to Xray features. These include Test Case Designer, Test Case Versioning, Dynamic Test Plans, Document Generator, Chat Support, and Notifications. These toggles allow Jira administrators to enable or disable features as needed. Note that administrative access is required to modify these settings. The Xray History tab gives you insight into your testing activities. Next, let's look at the Xray History tab, a feature that provides a detailed history of changes made to tests. Unlike Jira's issue history, this tab focuses on the evolution of the test itself. You can track all modifications, such as changes to test steps or configurations, in one convenient location. What's more, using the document generator, you can export this history into a customizable document. This is particularly useful for audits, reporting, or sharing with stakeholders. The test execution archiving is available now. Another valuable feature is test execution archiving, which is also configurable via the Manage Apps section. This feature allows you to activate or deactivate test execution archiving. Define specific projects where archiving applies. Set criteria for archiving eligible test runs. Schedule the archiving process with custom periodicity. Archiving doesn't delete the data. Instead, it hides it from the regular Jira workflows while retaining accessibility when needed. Detailed documentation is available to guide you through advanced configurations. I think that wraps it up. These features demonstrate Xray's robust capabilities in supporting testing workflows. From creating demonstration projects to managing test case versions, toggling advanced features, and archiving test executions. Whether you're looking to streamline manual to automated transitions, improve traceability with the History tab, or manage large test repositories with archiving, Xray has you covered. If you'd like to explore further, our documentation includes additional examples and best practices to help you get the most out of Xray, or call the NUCIDA QA experts. Test management shouldn't be a burden to your team. That's why over 10 million testers and 10,000 companies in 135 countries worldwide trust Xray to deliver the highest quality products faster than ever before. Break the silo between testing and development. Integrate them under the same tool set with Xray for Jira, and NUCIDA supports you to achieve that. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time, or even produce a separate video about your topic. Please also check out our other over 200 videos about software quality. Happy testing. See you next time.